Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. How are you all? Is everything good? Okay, today we are gonna see how to reduce overheating in MacBook Pro after installing macOS Big Sur. I know recently many are undergoing this issue. I've gone through the forums and I'm gonna list out only the worked solutions here. So, let's get started. First, disable Google Chrome Helper. Guys, many people told in the forum that Google Chrome Helper is the real culprit and that is heating your MacBook Pro. So when you disable it, you can cool down your Mac and the fans also will be turned off. So I'll say how to disable it. For that, open the Google Chrome and tap on the three dots at the right side. Select Settings in that tab and tap on Privacy and Security. You can see Site Settings, tap on that. Scroll down to see pop-ups and redirects, click on it. Make sure that the allowed button is turned off. See, I have blocked the unwanted ads. And then go back to the settings. You can see additional content settings, tap on that. Scroll down, in that click ads. See, I have blocked the unwanted ads. So when unwanted ads and pop-ups are blocked, you can rescue a Mac from overheating. Someone is saying, I have tried the solution, but still my problem is there. Is it? I can hear you. When disabling the Google Chrome helper doesn't help you, then check whether you have updated your Chrome to the latest version. Because this also worked out for many people to reduce overheating. For that, click the Google Chrome menu and give About Google Chrome. And check for the updates. And if it is available, update it to the latest version. That's it. And if that solution doesn't work, at last you can uninstall Google Chrome and can use Safari instead of that. So for that, before you uninstall Google Chrome, make sure that the browser isn't running in the background. So right click on the Google Chrome in the dock and give quit. Now go to the Finder app and tap on go. So that you can see the application folder, tap on that. There appears a list of application and in that select Google Chrome alone and drag it to the trash. And after that, to remove Google Chrome from your Mac, you'll have to go to the trash because you have dragged the Google Chrome to the trash, right? So open the trash and you can see Google Chrome, it is here. Just tap on it and give empty at the right side. And again tap empty trash to completely remove the Google Chrome. And spontaneously restart your Mac and that works really well. That's it. So guys, you can also check the activity monitor about which app is consuming a large amount of CPU and can delete it. The activity monitor is there in the utilities. The above solutions will surely solve your problem. If it doesn't, then try to reset your SMC because this is the driver that is responsible for your Mac's hardware like fans, processor and motherboard. So I'll say how to do it. First, shut down your Mac and then press Shift plus Option plus Control keys together and then press the power button and do not leave the four keys for 10 seconds and then press the power button to turn on your Mac. That's it. So guys, these are the solutions that I know to get rid of the overheating problem in the MacBook Pro after installing Big Sur. And if you know any other alternative way, you can tell it in the comments. If you found this video helpful, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Stay cool, stay safe. Bye-bye.